And she's done it through jeans, which is the universal language of clothing. I don't care what country you go to, jeans are cool. And now she makes them for everybody, every BODY, every height, every size, it doesn't matter. And it's brilliant what she's done. These, Victoria and I have voted, is probably some of the most comfortable, darn cute little cropped joggers that I've ever slipped my body into. They are so insanely soft, and yet they give you, in terms of mine and the chambray and the black you're about to see, sort of a real jean look, but oh my gosh, you could curl up and go to sleep in these. And they, yet they have some real structure to them. So let me show you the colors. You can start ordering these early. I think they're fantastic. They're new. This is a fun way to really be comfortable, especially if you don't like wearing shorts. Maybe Bermudas are not your thing. Grab these. They are perfect for the summer. All right, here we go. Indigo's your first color. Then we've got this adorable chambray. You can see, look at that rub down washed effect. Here's gonna be your black. And then finally, Victoria, she's wearing the sand. So we have four different colors. Now, here's the scoop. In sizes, we go extra small 3X. And of course, because it's DG, the petite is 17 inches long, the average is 19 inches long, and the tall is 21 inches long. Diane, I am 300% in love with these. And by the way, I love the band around the belly.
Yeah, yeah, I do too. Which is almost like, it just holds you in a very gentle way. Mm-hmm. I love the fact that we put knit ribbing there, and then inside is a soft but firm elastic. The pockets to the outside really don't inhibit you from wearing something out and over, but let's just talk. Let's talk knitless. So rich. As a matter of fact, I was out and about in Manhattan today, and I was wearing knitflex. I was wearing the sweatshirt that I believe you can go online and get to match this. I love knitflex. It has body to it, but that body is important in this knit. Why? Because this knit can withstand getting soaked in true indigo dye and then hand rubbed down, which we do with all those little Brillo pads. Mm-hmm. So it looks like authentic denim, but in a way it is because you're using authentic indigo dye. But is there a way that the model can just put the bag to the side so we can kind of see the whole look
Andre,
of the leg?
Can you slip the bag around a little bit?
Yeah, the chambray is just gorgeous in this. Now, this is a way to reinterpret what we've all been doing for the last year, which is basically staying indoors and now taking it outdoors. Because you're going to want to show off these pants. I think they are adorable. I wanted the knit rib in the waistband to match the knit rib in the leg opening. I love where this falls. It falls right below the widest part of your calf. You can push it up a little, but it is taking that relaxed look to a whole totally new level. And let me tell you what, knitflex is so strong, so stretchy. If you guys can just illustrate by stretching the leg a little bit.
I'll show it. You guys just pull a little. Yeah look at that. Well, Victoria's showing it too. That waistband is so comfortable, you guys. Like, I love it. It reaches right there where your belly button is, and it does a little bit of smoothing, but it doesn't roll and it doesn't dig at all. I'm telling you, you could literally curl up and go to sleep in these. And yet they look like... other than the sand color, the other three colors really truly have that authentic look of denim. These guys, I knew they were going to be fun, and I knew you're going to love them.
Yeah.
Do not miss out on these at all. And I also want to show you, too, here's the thing with joggers that makes me a little cray-cray. I don't like the knit on the bottom to be too tight, because then it looks like balloony. It's not. You get a knit, but it's not grabbing my leg down here. So it just gives you a really comfy fit. And then look at this. I mean, you could roll around in these. You could sleep in them. You could be curled up on a couch. You could be beachside. You know how cute these would be, Diane, if you had a tankini on and you just wanted to throw these up over the bottom of your bathing suit? Adorable. Like, so cute.
Or, you know, they've got enough personality that honestly, you could wear these with just one of our really simple t-shirts.
Yeah.
And you'd be all good. But the point is the fabric to me. I was wearing them today in the black color. Mm-hmm. And they were so sophisticated. And, you know, they create such a long, lean line on you. So here's the thing I don't like about joggers. I don't like when they come all the way down to the ankle. I don't like when you put a ton of fabric into a very small cuffed bottom and they look like harem pants. I love the fact that this is form-fitting, which is easy to do in KnitFlex, because KnitFlex is a fantastic performance fabric. And I must have washed mine 20 times by now. They come back every time perfectly. Oh, how adorable are these? I love them in the so indigo cute. You've got on.
Yeah.
I love them in the black. I love the natural colors, knowing what we go through to get that hand rub to make them look so authentic. And if you, like me, have gotten used to being at home and you're always wearing kind of not your best look in knit leggings.
Right.
And then you're going to put on something rigid to go out and you're like, I don't like the way this feels so much anymore. Oh, ladies, you're going to love the way this feels on the body. And here's the good news. The spandex is so active in this knit that it really holds you in. So if you're always nervous about wearing a knit pant and you think, oh, it's going to be all shiny and show everything off, this is totally matte finish. If you think, oh, it's going to be too thin, all that cellulite's going to show, this has substantiality to it, but it really shapes you. I always feel so confident in KnitFlex. Love that fabric.
And I'm going to tell you, when you guys get, if you've not tried it, because it's one of her newest creations.
So cute.
Get these at home, and you're just going to be like, oh my gosh, they're soft on the outside, but they're just as soft on the inside, but they're not hot and sticky soft. You ever get a pair of jogging pants and they're like a little too sticky, a little too much going on? It's, to me, the perfect little jogger. And quite frankly, I'm not a big fan of jogger pants. I just don't really like them. They're just not my style. No. I was going to say, this, I am loving these, Diane, because I normally would, you've never seen me in a jogger pant unless I'm asked to wear it.
You know what? I'm telling you again, I honestly think a great part of why these look so adorable on is they're cropped. And you don't expect that in a jogger, right?
True. But I like the fact you didn't make the bottom of them really elasticy tight. They don't have that bellowing or the ballooning that a normal jogger pant would have.
Look, here's the other thing we did that I think is so great. Instead of just using a regular old cotton rib, we actually crafted KnitFlex rib to go in the waist and the ankle area, the leg opening, and you can really see it in the indigo and the chambray and the black, that gets washed down too.
Right.
So it has so this cute, uber cool, authentic look. But you know what? I love a pedal pusher length like this. I love it because you can get down on your knees and garden. Your leg is still aerated.
How cute that is.
It's coverage in the danger zones and, you know, the knee, the thigh area. And yet, it's breathable. You can take that morning walk, that speed walk around your neighborhood. I don't know. This little guy, actually, you caught me because I was just texting my senior assistant and saying, why didn't I get this in every color?
Yeah, you should. Yeah.
I want this.
Well, and here's the cool thing, too. How many of you guys say, and this is why Diane is so loved for her designs, you say, oh, I'm a petite gal. And you're like, if I got a regular average size, they'd look like just silly pants on me. Well, no, you can get these in a petite size for your height.
Isn't that great?
Now, let's flip to the tall gals. If you're a really tall gal, you know, these kind of pants look dorky on you because they're hitting the wrong place on your leg, right? No, she did a tall. And how many designers actually do that, really? They'll give you an average and everybody's got to kind of fit into it or get it hemmed or lowered or tightened or whatever. With Diane, that's why she sold more than 17 million pairs of jeans here at HSN. It's the only retailer in the world. That is a remarkable number. Actually, it's a little bit behind. I think we're over 17 million. fashion.
It is.
This is the reason why. We've got the sizes. We've got the lengths that you need. You get a comfort that's unmatched. And by the way, well, you can see on the screen, we've sold almost 800. If you want the indigo that I'm wearing, there are 400 left, but I still have extra small through 3X. Okay, guys? Oh, no, I just got an update. My producer, Allison, said we're starting to lose sizes, so I don't want you to wait any longer on these.
I think the indigo
and the black. I'll be honest with you. I love the black too, just because, you know, who can't use a pair of black pants like these? And you know what's kind of
cool,
fun, Diane, as you go into the fall, you might change your fit. Let's say you're going to a pumpkin patch, right? And you're going to put on a cute little pair of tennis shoes, and you're going to put on a really yummy little sweater, and you've got kind of a fun little scarf around it, and you could still rock these. So you go into that early part of fall where it's still a little, you know, warmish, chilly, I think you'll wear these three seasons. I don't see these, only if the dead of winter would I not wear these.
Well, the other thing I think is great about them is that if you're going to do a knee-high boot, they'll stay where they are, and you won't get that bulk of fabric and yourself.
Good point.
Stuffed into a boot around the ankle. But what I do think is we made an incredible fabric in KnitFlex. And the way it's crafted, it is not the cheapest fabric we've ever done, but I'll tell you what, it's one of the highest performance, highest customer satisfaction fabrics we've ever done. And this little guy is so cute. This could just be part of the basis of my summer uniform. You know where you just want to find those few pieces on those days where you've got to go out, you've got to get your hair done, you got to go to the gourmet grocery store, whatever you're doing, you want to look good, but you don't want to put in any effort. That is what this is about.
So many people, including my husband, are now, there's no indication he's going to be going back to his office anytime soon.
Yeah.
Wait, I had to take a moment on that. I love my husband. But we live in a one bedroom, one bathroom, under 700 square feet apartment, okay? Anyway, my whole story was most everybody else is staying at home working too. These you throw on. I mean, these are just like, you could throw these on and say, oh, I gotta go grab the kids in the car line, run out to the school, grab the kids in car line. It's just, and then you go, oh, you know what? We're gonna go away finally for a weekend. Everybody get in the car, come on. You throw these on and you could literally curl up your legs in a car and drive for miles.
Or you know what I think,
what?
Suzanne?
Yes, love.
I think that they can try and do whatever they want in fashion magazines and bring back 6-inch killer stilettos and bring back skin tight little mini skirts. And it's not going to work. Now that we've spent a year being comfortable, we want to look fashionable and comfortable. I think comfort.
That's a great point.
Is truly going to lead the fashion industry.
That is such a great observation.
Oh, yeah. And for any designer who doesn't heed that, they're probably designing for a 20-year-old, but KnitFlex has it all. It has the look, it has the presence, it has the importance, it has the stretch. The reason why it costs just a little bit more than a regular fabric in knit is that it has the resilience to absorb and get washed down with enzymes and look exactly like denim. And that's what makes it so cool. And I truly am proud to add KnitFlex to the family of fabrics that perform.
Oh, it's dreamy, girl.
This stuff is so good.
And you know, it's funny, because if you ever watch Diane and I, or any of us, you know, with Diane for a long time, we're like, oh, this fabric's great. Oh, this one's so yummy. She has the most amazing fabrics ever in any pants you could own, right? But this takes it to do what?
It, you know, no great pant or jacket can start with bad fabric. It's got to be a performance fabric. But I don't think we ever anticipated how much the customer would love KnitFlex. Oh,
yeah.
It's so good.
I love this.
I love it because I'm in my 70s and I, like you, would be like, I'm not wearing a jogger. I'm not going to look sloppy. Right.
Or dorky.
But this is a sexy jogger.
It is.
And that's what I love about it.
Okay, I got to give a quick update, guys. If you want, hang on 1 second. If you want the indigo, the chambray, or the sand, I'm calling it sand, yeah. There's a few hundred in these three. Your best bet right now is the black. I still have all sizes and all lengths. And this shirt's coming up. I just want to show you that's easy and fun. Just easy, fun, just super. All right, I have to give you an update on my easy tank. It's funny, I call it mine. It's not mine at all. I just take it over.